Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hassan and today we are going to replace WordPress core files and folder in cPanel. Before starting work, it's my request, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Now back to our work. So we are in cPanel and in file section you see file manager. So click on it. Now we are in file manager and you see different folders. So go to folder where you want to replace WordPress core file. Now go to folder. So click on Nicole and now you see WordPress core files and folder. So now we are going to replace. Now go to Google and write WordPress download and then click on it. So we are going to download WordPress files. Now you see get WordPress and then download WordPress. So click on it and now you see thanks for download. Now you see WordPress zip file. So click on save. Now downloading start and now wait for finish. Now download done and go to folder. Now you see WordPress zip file. So right click on it and now we are going to extract. Now you see extract to WordPress. So click on it. Now extracting. Now open folder. Now again you see WordPress. So click on it. Now you see WP admin folder, WP include folder and other files. Now go to cPanel again. Now in cPanel on top you see upload. So click on it. Now you see draw files here to start uploading. So click on select file and now we are in WordPress folder. Now you see different files. So select and now you see override file. So do you want to continue? Yes. Now file uploading and override. Now you see file complete and if you want you can enable this option, override existing file. Now select file and select any file. Now you see don't show any pop-up. Just upload and override file. So in this way you can replace WordPress files. Now we are going to replace WordPress core folder. Now go to folder again. So go to folder and now you see WP admin and WP include. So right click on it and then you see add to archive. So click on it and then zip and then click on OK. Now creating zip format. Also don't replace WP content folder and wp-config.php file. Now zip file created. Here you see wp-include.zip. Now go to cPanel again. Now we are going to replace WordPress core folder. So click on select file and now upload zip folder. Now uploading. Now you see wp-include.zip folder uploaded and now click on go back. Now file manager open again. Now here you see wp-include. So you can delete it or rename it. So click on it and right click and then delete. And if you want you can rename this folder also. Now scroll down, you see wp-include.zip. So right click on it and then click on extract. Now click on extract file. Now file extraction done and then click on close. Now you see wp-include. So click on it and now here you see all files. So wp-include folder replace. Now back to home. Now you see wp content folder. So don't replace this folder. And now you see wp-config.php file. So don't replace this file also. So back to folder again. And now you see WP admin folder. So you can make zip file also and then upload in your cPanel. So back to file manager again. So in this way you can replace WordPress core files and folder. So I hope you like this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.